Nic Nemeth recently returned to TNA today at Hard to Kill. Formerly known as Dolph Ziggler, he is now a part of TNA officially full time and will be hopefully going after the TNA World Heavyweight Championship. After that, we will see how his career goes. He will be facing Moose soon for that championship in particular. Watch till the end.